And hi, everybody. Welcome to a special Thanksgiving edition of One More Minute. I'm Kevin Moore. Today we just went around the locker room before practice, talked to all the boys, saw what they're thankful for. So let's see what everybody thinks.
I'm thankful for my friends, hockey, family, my teammates, and this sandwich. Pretty hungry right now.
Thanks. I'm thankful for my friends, my family, being a part of the Massachusetts hockey team.
Thankful for my family, my friends, and most of all, my teammates.
I'm thankful for my friends, family, my health, and being a part of UMass hockey.
I'm thankful for the ability to play hockey and play tennis.
I am thankful for all.
Let's try that one again, all right? I'm thankful for being able to speak after that.
I'm thankful that the Jets are losing. That's a big day for me.
I'm Adam Phillips, and I'm thankful for my family and everything.
I'm Steve Masters. I'm thankful for Pete D'Angelo's haircut and for my family and the boys.
Oh, yeah.
I am most thankful for my family and friends, but I'm also thankful for my car, my moped, having Mike Prayer as my roommate, all the boys, having this opportunity to talk on One More Minute with Kevin Moore, having Connor Allen watch me as I do it right now, and that's about it.
Thanks, Pete.
Thank you.
Should I say, wait, cut. Hi, I'm Jeff Tagliato, looking very forward to Thanksgiving. This year I'm thankful for a big, strong defenseman like Adam Phillips.
Oh, wow.
Let me go again. Phillips, and I'm thankful for when I make a mistake, Jeff Tagliato is there to back me up. And I know he's thankful for the posts, because those guys help him out a lot, too.
I'm Danny Hobbs, and I'm thankful for family, friends, and being able to come to the rink every day and play hockey.
Hi, my name's Pat Kiley. Thankful for my family, friends, and good teammates.
I'm thankful for my family, my health, my friends, and being able to come to the rink every day and have a blast with the boys.
I am thankful for my family, my friends, for my health, and for being on the soccer team.
Thankful for my family, my friends, my teammates, and thankful that I get to play hockey every day.
I'm thankful for my family and friends. I'm thankful to be a part of this team.
This Thanksgiving, thankful for my family, my friends, and that Rocco is moving out of the apartment pretty soon.
I'm thankful for my family, the boys, and my mustache.
I'm thankful for my family and the game of hockey.
Emerson Alvin Chang.
I'm Emerson Alvin Chang, and I'm thankful for my family and all the opportunities I've had in life.
Thankful for my family, friends, being able to wake up and play hockey every day. Just want to say hi to my family.
And I'm thankful for a solid mustache season.
I'm thankful for friends and family and the opportunity to play hockey at UMass.
I'm Joel Hanley from UMass, and I'm thankful for being able to play hockey here at UMass.
And for my buddy Oleg over there,
who's looking at me really weird right now, but I'm thankful for family and friends as well.
Okay. Hi, I'm Oleg from the UMass, and I'm thankful for the second chances and chance to redeem yourself that life gives you.
Thankful for my locker room hat. And my summer roommate, Anthony Rayola. Thankful for Lou and Kathy Rayola. I don't like Elmo. I'm thankful for all the boys. I'm thankful for my twin, the bus. If you want to pan over to him really quick, that's my twin, the bus. And I'm definitely thankful for my family as well.
And your family.
Thankful just to be here at school playing hockey, doing something I love every day. Thankful for Kevin Moore for making this video and maybe give me some FaceTime out there on the internet. Alright, see ya.
I'm Steven Guzzo, and I'm thankful for my teammates, my family, friends, Turkey, and that's about it.
Thanks, Steve.
I'm thankful for Jeff Teglia, Steve Masslers, and Kevin Boyle, and the rest of Goalie Island. I'm thankful for my mom, my dad, my brothers Derek and Craig, our dog Shorty. I'm thankful for my green Crocs and of course, just the boys and the Batcaves.
am I thankful for? Just my family and friends. And enjoying a great year with you guys.
I am thankful for all my friends, especially Morsey. My family, especially my parents and my brother and my sister, they've been with me through absolutely everything. All the boys on the team and just everyone who has helped me get through all the 19 years of my life. Thank you. Happy Thanksgiving.
Here's Darren Rowe.
Thankful for my family, for my health. I'm thankful for the boys, aka Razor, taking care of the boys. Thankful for Ellis, aka Joel Hanley. Thankful for Mustache Movember. Thankful for Herman the Cat. And thankful for Game Center, so I can watch the Kings every night.
All right.
Boom, baby!
Nice and hot.
Not overly burnt.
No, we did a good job. We did a great job
there. Nice and fresh.
Is Marzi with the dirty bird? Hammer pretending he's doing something with the potatoes.
Look at that. Wow.
Woo!
Would you look at this?